It started with a clam I found at the shore where the Nautiloid ship crash landed. When you press Alt, the clam tooltip doesn't show up, but the healing potion that I dropped does. Why is that? In the basement of the Elf Song Tavern in Act 3, you can find the Emperor's hideout. There, you also find a clam, but this time it is a unique clam. Did the Emperor drop this clam, or is it just a coincidence? It got me thinking, does this clam have any connection with the Emperor? And I did some digging. Turns out, the Emperor is the one who put the tadpole in your head. In the cinematic, you can see that they have different eyes, but I think the color changed when the Emperor got out of the Elder Brain's control, or this video was finished a long time ago and editing the eye color would take so much effort, so they just left it as is. If you read this book, Gortash Private Memoir Notes number 16, it specifically says that thus was born the plan to send a tadpole strike team in a regrown Nautiloid piloted by the Emperor to steal the astral prism from Vaketh. Then the Nautiloid crash and there you have it, the clam near the riverside. As for the clam, I don't think the Emperor dropped it. I think it was just a coincidence that there was a clam near the riverside and the Emperor happens to have a unique clam in his hideout.